Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. This is your gem in your tarot reader. Sa Earth sign, alamin natin ang sitwasyon na na-encounter or ma-encounter mo. Just a reminder, this is a general reading. So this may or may not resonate with you, so don't take it personally. This is just a guide. Also, this is a timeless reading. So kung mapanood mo to sa ibang panahon at ibang pagkakataon, maaaring yun ang nakatadhana ng mapanood mo. Possible na yung mga advice and messages na mapu-pull out natin sa reading na ito ay makatulong sa sitwasyon mo. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. Na-appreciate ko lahat ng comments and messages nyo sa ating videos. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me your energy. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me your energy. Earth sign. Okay, Earth sign, you have Six of Swords, an Air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Two of Wands, a Fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, and Death, a strong Scorpio energy. This is a rebirth, a new beginning. I'm sensing, Earth sign, that you are moving forward, moving on. May gusto kang gawin sa buhay mo na kung saan parang magbibigay sa'yo ng opportunity or blessings. Parang may gusto kang tahaking landas na maaring bago ito sa'yo. Hindi ito yung usual routine mo. May pagbabago. Diba? Maaring pinaplano mo mag-ibang bansa. Pero ang point dito, parang may goal ka. Diba? Kasi may nililisan ka from the past. Past situation, you are letting go. The past situation and embracing new beginning in your life. Kung ano man yung gusto mong i-pursue, kung alam mo na dun ka magiging masaya, dun ka magiging fulfilled, Earth sign, go for it. Diba? Maaaring yun ang magbigay sa'yo ng new opportunity in life. Alamin natin, career ba ito? Application abroad? Magta-travel ka ba? Basta ang sense ng energy mo ngayon is moving forward. Let us see. Give me the Six of Swords in your energy. For Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Diba? Tingin ko, you are moving forward para ma-improve yung buhay mo. Hindi lang buhay mo, pati ng pamilya mo. Gusto mo na maiahon ng pamilya mo sa kahirapan. Gusto mo na mabigyan sila ng magandang buhay. Kaya lahat gagawin mo para makamit lang ang blessings and success in life. Let us see. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me the Six of Swords. Okay. You have the Temperance, a strong Sagittarius energy, and Page of Wands, a Fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Diba? You are moving forward. Pero hindi mo alam kung ano yung patutunguhan mo. Very passionate, very optimistic, very positive ka na gusto mo to. Ito yung gusto mong gawin sa buhay mo. Na may pagbabago. May new opportunity, new beginning. Pero, Page of Wands, medyo immature. Meaning to say, hindi mo alam kung ano yung patutunguhan mo. Feeling ko, this is some kind of gut instinct. Nafe-feel mo na kung ano man yung pinagkakaabalahan mo ngayon na gusto mong gawin sa buhay mo, nafe-feel mo na dun mo makukuha yung mga pangarap mo sa buhay. You have the Temperance. You are patiently waiting for the right timing to come. Diba? Even though na hindi ka sigurado kung ano yung patutunguhan mo, you are still moving forward. Kumbaga, no one will stop you. Kahit na sa simula, mga ngapa ka, hindi mo alam ang patutunguhan mo. There's no fear in your energy. Diba? There's overflowing passion about this journey na gusto mong gawin. Let us see the Two of Wands in your energy. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me the Two of Wands. Diba? Malayo ang tingin. Parang alam mo yung nakikita mo yung sarili mo in the next 5 years, in the next 10 years na successful ka na pagdating ng time na yun. Diba? Na stable na yung buhay mo at ng pamilya mo. Masaya ka na. Nagagawa mo na yung mga bagay na nai-enjoy nyo at mai-enjoy nyo. You have the Page of Swords. An air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius, and karma. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, I'm sensing na, kaya nasabi ko kanina, may doubt, may fear, pero buo ang loob mo. Diba? May hesitation, pero gusto mong subukan. May pag-aalinlangan, di ka sigurado, pero nandun yung lakas ng loob na meron ka. You have karma. I'm sensing that this is a good karma for you. If you will do something about this, then you will have what you deserve. Diba? Pero kung panghihinaan ka ng loob, magkakaroon ka ng doubt sa sarili mo, then you will never see kung ano yung nag-aantay sa'yo. Ang tangi mo lang pwedeng gawin kung minsan nagda-doubt ka, may fear, alamin mong mabuti. Get more information, di ba? Kung ano man yung gusto mong tahaking landas sa ngayon, pag-aralan mo para hindi ka malinlang or maloko. Kasi this is new for you. So lahat ng bagay na bago, dapat pinag-aaralan yan. Inaalam mabuti para alam mo yung tinatahak mong landas. Para hindi ka kabahan. Walang fear sa puso mo or sa isipan mo. Soon, you will receive what you deserve if you will act on it. If may gagawin ka. Let us see the death energy. For Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me the death energy is a new beginning. Diba? Unti-unti mong na-overcome yung mga pinagdaanan mo from the past. Unti-unti ka nakaka-recover and you are moving for a new beginning. You have the Page of Cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, and the Wheel of Fortune. This is an opportunity for you, a new cycle. Maaring ito yung nakatadhana para sa'yo. Page of Cups, even though this is new for you, parang yung puso mo, attention mo, nandito na. Yung buo yung loob mo, kahit na bago ito sa'yo. And this will give you a full cycle of life or a new cycle of life, new beginning. Diba? Wheel of Fortune. Maaring ito na yung sagot sa mga pinapangarap nyo ng pamilya mo. Kaya siguro, desidido ka. Kung ano man yung mapagdaanan mo throughout the journey, handa ka. Let us see. Angel guide, give me some message for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Okay. Earth sign, forgiveness, 'di ba? Kung ano man yung pinagdaanan mo sa nakaraan na gusto mong i-let go, that's why you are moving forward, forgive and forget para maka-move on, maka-recover. sa buhay. Choose a new direction. This is a new beginning for you. Choose a new beginning, new opportunity in life. Kung may hindi maganda sa sitwasyon mo, sa iyong past energy and your current situation, choose a new direction. Embrace new opportunity in life. And abundance. Success, may magandang nag-aantay sa'yo. Maaaring ito ay fulfillment in your life. Let us see Oracle Guide. Give me some message for Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Earth sign, you have, don't let pride get in your way. Diba? Forgive and forget. Move on. Recover. Communication is key. Try to communicate well what you really want para makamit mo yung nais mo. You are good enough. Always remember that. You are good enough. And you will have what you deserve. You will receive what you deserve. Diba? Kung deserve mo na magkaroon ng magandang buhay, soon, you have abundance in life. Just choose a new direction to fulfill your dreams. So thank you, Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you, Earth Sign.